hunter. Got white on the glass of cruiser. I'm a sharpshooter. Would you ever let a pretty thug cut through me like Kimura? I made him so light and limber. Got a few little rings on my fingers, and I covered it up with a ringer. Roll up my gun down when I take a sip. Mullet trap babies with drippity drip. Louis Bell holding a clip. Shit, the cut of my jib is a bitch. They trying to catch me in a cougar ass. I got the tiger back tat and a toddy flask. I'm a roll for your gig with the doomsday mask.
Oh, I'm gonna use a rival.
DC, I'm almost too anxious to commentate this one, but that's what we're paid to do. Nate Diaz, Conor McGregor, they're underway.
We can call the fight, but we can also sit here as fans, because when you get a chance to watch these two guys compete, it is just an honor, it's a privilege, and I didn't even have to buy my ticket. Ooh, what a punch.
Pretty good knee to the body by Diaz.
Oh, huge right hand!
Back to the feet. Nice jab by him there. He's going nose hunting tonight, huh?
Yeah, he's great with the jab. And not only as a setup, he really is trying to get damage off every time he throws his punch. Good jab.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this guy. Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Oh, big knee. So 1 minute into the fight, and I'm not sure these fighters realize that we've got 3 or 5 rounds tonight.
No feeling out process at all. The moment this fight started, these two gentlemen were ready to knock each other's heads off.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. 26 total strikes have already landed for Nate Diaz. Well, the proud Ireland native Conor McGregor seems to have found his range early here tonight. It's amazing what he has done, not just for the sport of mixed martial arts, but for the profile of Ireland in the UFC. History is going to look back fondly on all of the contributions Conor McGregor has made to his sport and to his country. Oh, is that a big move? The body, will see if he can follow up. It didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Oh, you better be lucky. Oh, you lucky guys.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Big, powerful punch land. Now we get back to range. Oh, nice dude.
Oh, and he lands another punch. He has got it all going tonight.
He's got it all going. He's landing those over and over again.
Buckled him there. Beautiful shot to the body.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
McGregor gets hit.
Let me get right.
Shot there. He's got to be careful to not allow the offense to follow up here.
I mean, he's cutting him down to size with this beautiful leg kick.
Just over 2 minutes to go. Body kick now by Diaz. Well, lands a good series of kicks there, DC. It really didn't take him long to get a good beat on his opponent.
He figured the timing, now he's been driving kick after kick. Kick into his kick.
Oh, a violent strike to the end, DC.
I mean, this fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Oh, straight right. Kick is good by Diaz. Beautiful land there by McGregor. Made it look easy on that exchange.
He is such a diverse striker, but he's very tricky in the approach when he's trying to land that left hand.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the field.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
Well, still plenty of time to go here in round one, but what a start for this man tonight. Aggressive to a fault, staying technical, though, and very accurate with his strikes as well. Good start for him here tonight. Oh, there's the swing, and there's the miss by Diaz. Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do with it.
big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
Straight punches we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got it hurt very bad.
Punch is blocked.
Twenty seconds to go in round one.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh, nice strike landed there by Diaz. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Oh, big uppercut there. Didn't get the knockdown, but that is a significant strike.
A very significant strike.
Round two, Conor McGregor versus Nate Diaz.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. Slips to avoid the right. McGregor's got a pretty deep bruise now, starting to sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot. Beautiful punch. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, that's a big connection there for McGregor, DC.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
The numbers 91 total strikes have landed for Nate Diaz. Accuracy rate about 42% now against.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Oh, nice right hand.
Both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
Miss with that jab attempt. Oh, that's straight.
Oh, he's in trouble. Ah! He's hurt bad.
Oh, huge right hand.
He's in trouble. He's getting lit up.
Oh.
3 minutes and change to go in round two.
Look at how he turns.
Inside leg kick. You ever taken like a five finger to the inside of your leg? That don't feel good. Never mind a kick like that.
Slapping your leg hurts. Imagine someone this size kicking you with his shin in the inside of your leg. Cannot take any of those kicks.
McGregor gets stung by that leg kick. Well, now if you're the opponent, you really got to be careful as Diaz is able to find a home for that right hand yet again.
When Diaz starts landing the right hand, you have got to stay firm. You have got to dig your heels in the ground and say, no way you're going to just run me over. Easier said than done when you're facing Nathan Diaz.
He does everything so well, and he's so calm. He's so calm in the face of such a big spot.
Able to land the body there with the left kick.
Nice kick.
Big power shot there. Oh, feints upstairs and lands.
They land perfect. That is the reaction you're hoping to get. That one landed perfect in this fight. Maybe stop very soon.
Ah!
Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him. Straight punch lands.
90 seconds remain in the round. Whoa! That one appeared to stun him.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down, though.
So another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you gotta find
times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you got to get out to space. Find places to rest and recover. Get against the octagon. Go to the clinch. Find ways to just recover so that you have that next explosion. It actually has to be to you.
45 seconds remain in the round. Nice punch by McGregor. Diaz's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Looping left hand misses the target. Oh, man, this guy kicks like a mule. Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Well, he's able to get back up here, but oh, man, is he on wobbly legs.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those legs.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising
the... That shit was funny as hell!
Alright, so there's the horn. He got knocked out by a punch in that round. Able to survive. We'll see if they can make some adjustments.
He's as tough as they come. He took that shot and he kept plodding forward. He got off of his butt. He got himself off of the canvas and tried to get right back to work. But he cannot take many more of these. You don't want to be the guy that's testing how tough that your chin is.
Here we go. Now 5 minutes remain in the fight. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter here tonight. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing thus far. Back with that offering, DC, he is hurt.
What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot. Big kick land.
Presence and punches and pressure and pace is a lot of keys, but when you're fighting Nate Diaz, you better be prepared because he is coming and he is not stopping until the final round.
Look at him drive his shin. Wow!
He's got hurt here.
Oh, he's hurt.
Back to the feet.
Right under the elbow. Body to plan.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
Doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Conor McGregor gets caught with that punch. Well, good news, bad news, right? The strike there lands, but just not much steam on it because his gas tank seems to be on the verge of empty.
The gas tank is completely empty. All that butt mashing is no good. You wasted your energy. You wasted your time. Now it's just a matter of when your opponent decides to finish.
Right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but his head's still attached to his body.
The last time I saw an uppercut.
Shit.
Oh, and he lands another punch there, and you can tell at this point he is going to.
I can't do anything.
Well, he gets up again here, but he will.
Bro, I can't do nothing. No!
The opponent really saw it coming, so back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
No!
Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Heavyweight, baby, heavyweight. See what you got. I'm gonna be Frost. Download content. Let's go! How do you do that?
Here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and 18,000 plus are expected on hand tonight for what should be an epic UFC live.
It is going to be a phenomenal fight night in a fantastic arena. T-Mobile Arena, the home of the UFC.
Nice punch there by Frost, Joe. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. All right, first round is underway here. We say in mixed martial arts, it's one thing to have
bro, stuck in me.
It's another thing to use it. We'll see if he can get that jab going.
He has got to fight tall. He's got to stay at range, use his length to give his opponent problems, trying to bring the fight into a closer distance.
Leading from the eyebrow area now. That shot cut him.
Big kick lands.
Oh, how about this kicking game on full display tonight?
Kicks back to back, truly mixing up the target. Tight to behold.
Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his opponent.
Visible damage, and you see him starting to make mistakes now in his defenses because his leg is so beat up. It's red, it's all beat up. Oh! Who's hurt? Serve him up. Go get him.
Isaac Frost gets hit by that kick to the body.
Get right here. Powerful leg kick lands. Massive body kick lands. Ooh, what a punch.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Cutting down the side with these beautiful leg kicks. Leg kick after leg kick after leg kick. Look at the turnover in that kick.
Visibly limping here. That shot clock by Frost. And both guys really throwing with authority.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing.
Bro, second game!
And he comes through with a big hit.
That knee hurt him.
Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Frost. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this week.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up.
Oh, a huge shot finds the target there.
Great.
We did the same shit. Oh.
Shot. That's what they call it. You go and hit the fight. Nice punch lands over the top.
Oh, straight right.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get their
fight.
Right to the target. working at trying to shut the liver down.
Just misses there with the left. Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing it.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
Let's go! You had to get Frost. Close one!
So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.